Boys. In today's video, I was going to be doing deadlifts, bent over rows, and bicep curls because that is what it says to do on my plan. But I can't do it, okay? My back has been niggling me all day. My lower back's been really aching me. I've done a fuckload of yoga, loads of stretching. Still hurts, okay? Not hurts as in it's excruciating, but it hurts enough that I know for a fact that if I start putting a lot of tension on there, I'm going to injure myself more seriously and I just can't do it. So what I'm going to do instead, I'm still going to train back, but I'm going to go over to the park. I'm not going to do any weighted pull-ups. I don't want any tension on my back, my lower back at all. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to the park and I'm going to do some regular pull-ups. Then I'll come back here and I'll train biceps and forearms because I'm not in the business of injuring myself. Okay, I've done it too many times. I've been injured so many times throughout my lifting career in the last, let's say I've trained 5 years in total. I've been injured three times, three major injuries. And that involves taking 6 months to a year off. I don't want to do it again. Can't do it again. So what I'm going to do is train a little bit smarter this time. My lower back is in agony. I know I need to train back today. I'm going to go over to the park. And I'm going to do pull-ups instead of deadlifts. And that's what I'm going to go do. Now, the reason my lower back's in agony is I pulled it when I was doing deadlifts last week. You know, there's a video on here, you should be able to see it. It's about 6 minutes, 48 seconds long or something like that. So you can check that out if you want. But anyway, I'm going to go over to the park now and do some pull-ups. So I'll see you boys there. Nice. I hope you boys can see this. I don't know. Maybe. Get myself a minute's rest then. I'll get myself longer this time.
Smash 15.
Yeah.
It helps as well to monitor form, doesn't it?
What was that?
It helps as well to monitor form.
Yeah.
Nine point five.
Let's just make it count then. Ah. Alright boys, so I just got back not too long ago, and pretty much I'm going to hit some biceps. Now, I've been thinking to myself, I want to hit biceps, but I don't want to engage my back. And so I thought to myself, how could I do it? How could I do it? If I do concentrated curls, I have to engage my back. If I do standing bicep curls, I have to engage my back. If I do preacher curls, I have to engage my back. And so I thought to myself, I'll just sit here. I'll do some bicep curls like this, because here I'm pressing my back in against the bench. I'm getting absolutely no stimulation on it. Well, I'm sure to some degree my back's being activated, but I don't feel it. I feel no activation in my back right now. And so I thought to myself, why not do it like this? You know, why not? So this is how I'm gonna do my biceps. And then forearms, I'll do the same thing. I'll sit here and my forearms will be hammer curls like this. Okay? Now boys, I'm not being lazy and just sitting down for no reason. This is actually something I put conscious effort into, because I really, really, really do not want to hurt my back. Okay, I just do not want to do it. It's just, and if anyone out there has injured themselves before seriously, then you will know the feeling of having to take months off training and watch your progress that you work so hard for fade away. Anybody who's injured themselves will know that feeling. And I'm not really too keen to experience it again, to be honest with you. And can you blame me? I would say not. So, yeah. I'm gonna do just this. And then I'm gonna do some wrist curls and call it a day. I'm also going to plug my phone in, because you guys are only on 10% or so. I don't want my phone to die. Nice. There you go. Rest, then I'll do forearms, then I'll give myself a 2 minute rest, then I'll do wrist curls.
10 more. What I'm going to do now, twist the bench around, put the barbell down, and do some wrist curls. All right, boys, let's get it. Without any wraps on. Well, boys, I'm done. I've done my upper back, I've done biceps, and I've done some forearms. Different session from what I was hoping for because I can't deadlift and I can't bent over rows right now. I just can't afford to put that sort of tension on my lower back. But I'm happy with the session I've had. It's been good. 5 sets of 10 on the pull-ups. And then I've done some good bicep curls and some good wrist curls. I'm gonna end the video before Freebird gets too intense, otherwise I'll have to do some more. All right, buenas noches, mis amigos. It's very late here, so you can see outside it's dark. Buenas noches, hasta mañana, mis hermanos. I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.